fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you helped, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
But I can't rest yet. Another threat has appeared.
Whoa, did you just hear that? It sounded like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man. How come you don't get loud when we get it on?
Well, you're just gonna have to keep trying, babe.
Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. Harsh in my eye, babe.
Be a doll and go check the fuse, please.
Like me, not the fucking electrician here.
Don't be scared, man.
With a little bit of sabotage, I might be able to ruin their budding relationship.
Everyone is missing, and the phone line was cut, and now the power is out. This is really starting to freak me out, Kenny.
I know, it's weird, but it's probably nothing.
No, too many things are happening for this all to be a coincidence. Something feels wrong.
Chad must not have topped off the generator with gas. Probably toking too much of his weed.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'll try to relax.
You rest here. I'll go see what's the matter with the generator.
You give up?
Are you nuts? You gonna surrender yet?
Ha! Never!
I know how to end this. Hey, Kenny, how about you show me what else you can do with those hands?
You win.
Come on, Kenny, upstairs. Now.
Well, that leaves you and me, I guess.
You're truly good at that.
Nah. Just something I picked up at band camp. Tiffany, I like you. A lot. Maybe we could...
I don't think so. I'm gonna go for a walk. We'll talk when I get back.
Talk. Yeah. Sure. Sounds great. Bimbo.
Who wants beer?
Okay. I'm gonna go for a dip in the lake.
I'm gonna go for a walk myself. Hope to see some wildlife.
And so, they found the whole camp murdered. Their throats were slit, and their skulls were crushed.
Oh, come on. Nice story, Eric.
Fine, don't believe me. But it happened right around here.
Camp Crystal Lake. Yeah. That story scared the shit out of me growing up.
Didn't some mom go nuts and kill some camp counselors?
Exactly. But they say her son, Jason, came back to get his revenge. He still lurks the woods to this day.
Shut the fuck up, Eric! Chad, I need to talk. Come on.
I'm sure I'll be able to find a way to put all of my knowledge and talents to good use.
Thank you.
I'm not getting anything. The phone's dead.
I'm going to check next door.
I'm going with you. You stay here. Lock the door.
If I dance with him?
Actually, I'm gonna take a swim. Something stinks in here.
Hey, big stuff. Show me your moves.
Sure, m'lady.
Still so much to look forward to.